one challenge that I'm facing at my job in testing is, I think people. So when I say people, I try to cover a lot of area where Moolya is a software testing services company, which means we provide software testing services to other companies, other customers. Our customers come from different places. They are startups, or they're MNCs, they're enterprises, they're government agencies, different ones. The biggest, since Moolya does a different sort of testing, and then there are other companies, other service companies who do a different, you know, the traditional type of testing, what happens is Moolya at a lot of time works along with those companies. And in those times, the challenges that the testers who are working on the same product but from different companies, they do not understand this, you know, sort of things that we want to do, the sort of processes that we want to implement. Let's say we talk about test charters, we talk about test sessions, we talk about brainstormings or pair sessions. So all those are a couple of things which testers from other companies have not done, they have not been told, so they don't understand about it. And I think also, let's say we find something which is not exactly in the requirement. Testers from other companies would be like, so this is not a requirement. But people in our company would be, so it makes sense to be in the product, whether it's a part of requirement or not. So those are small things, you know, which leads to clashes. Adding to it is the presence of bigger stakeholders in the team. For example, let's say it's the PA or the product manager or the other developers because they have not worked with a company like Moolya, because they have not thought of testing like the way we do, because they have not been in that environment, because they have not been in that ecosystem where we are. There is a difference in their thought process, and then there's a difference in our thought process, which a lot of time leads to difficult discussions. Solving that is creating awareness about it, educating them. See, there are two types of products. One is a consumer product like Swiggy, which every person uses, so there's no need of educating about it. Any person, from a peon to a CEO to a car driver, everybody can use it without any form of educating. But let's say there's a different application for clinical trials. So where in a clinical trial, you have a dedicated set of team. They have dedicated, a particular background in education, background in a domain. So those guys have to be educated in a certain way. So that is why I think since about testing, there has not been so much awareness. It is our responsibility to create that education, to create that awareness. And then it's one step at a time, but it's a long journey.